Hello guys, in today's video we're going to talk about, is fitness a good niche for blogging? It says, as people become more mindful about their physical and mental well-being, they are starving for content that teaches them a better way to live and manage their emotions. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and see you in the next video.